Hello everyone! Today will be a first for 3D Print Lab, therefore I am quite excited and impatient. Together, we will examine the Formlabs Form4 MSLA 3D printer. Formlabs, established in 2011, is one of the leading brands in the world, primarily known for its professional-grade SLA printers. It's not just an SLA printer manufacturer, it's a large company producing SLS-type printers, the software for these printers, and raw materials. Since their first model, Form 1, released in 2012, the printers and raw materials they have developed have changed significantly. But there was one thing that never changed for the company. The high quality of the materials and printers they produced and the value they placed on their users. With each new model released on this path, they have built upon their progress and surpassed their own limits. The latest point they have reached is the Form 4 you see beside me. I will now review this new model 3D printer sponsored by Formlabs. Let's start with its appearance and design, and then we will continue with sample printings. In the Formlabs Form 4 model, some of the classic materials and lines from previous models have been continued. As in the older models, a grey metal body and an orange UV protective cover have been used in this printer. The sharp frame and lines, along with the curves at the top and bottom, give Form 4 a nice touch. There is a large colorful touchscreen located at the bottom right corner of the printer. It is an easy to use 3D printer. Though it was a printer new to me, I did not encounter any difficulties. We can also check the printing status on this screen whenever we want. We start to see the distinguishing features of Form 4 when we lift its cover. A micro-optic textured flexible film reducing resistance to the printed model in the resin tank. This resin tank is designed to properly print over approximately 75,000 layers when used with Formlabs resins. Just below the tank, we specifically encounter an innovative technology developed by Formlabs called Low Force Display. This part has a three-layer structure. At the bottom, there is a light unit. Here, there is an array of 60 ultraviolet LEDs with very high light intensity. These LEDs pass through the lenses and fall onto the screen at the top, where the shape of the layer is formed on this screen. Thanks to this screen with a pixel size of 50 microns, very clear and sharp printings can be achieved on the XY axis. This system allows for much faster printings compared to the previous model, Form 3 Plus. For example, according to Formlabs data, Form 4 can print a game controller part in 1 hour and 38 minutes, while Form 3 Plus takes 10 hours and 47 minutes to print the same model. It also has an average advantage over FDM and other SLA printers. Compared to Form 3 Plus, with Form 4, which has a larger printing area, we can get prints with a width and depth of 20 cm by 12.5 cm and a height of up to 21 cm. The technologies that make a difference are not limited to this. The printer features a level sensor for automatic bed leveling, a force pressure sensor developed to protect the printer in case of potential printing errors, resin heaters on both sides, and a sensor at the front to measure the resin temperature. The device automatically fills the resin. You insert the resin cartridge into place, and the printer automatically detects which resin you have inserted. It then transfers the required amount of resin to the tank based on the needs of the printing. While the resin is being heated to ensure its ideal fluidity, the resin mixer part ensures that the material is evenly distributed across every point of the build platform. As expected from a printer equipped with so much technology, the Form 4 features wireless connectivity. This way, you can send the sliced models directly from your computer to the printer, start the printing process, and use the built-in camera to take instant photos or create time-lapse videos. Considering its features, I can say that it stands at the best point among the resin printers I have used so far. However, of course, this is currently on paper. Now we will examine the sample printings. Of course, we will also talk about the materials it can process and its areas of use without forgetting that this printer is a professional industrial-grade desktop printer. Let's start the review with the first sample printings I obtained. This is the seat rail cover used in the cars you see. It is used to prevent something from getting between the rails or getting caught on the rails. The printing with standard gray resin was very beautiful. I can say that there are no defects. Perhaps the textures on it might also conceal this a bit, but it is almost impossible to see the layer lines, especially on the side surfaces. However, when we look at the points where there are curves, the layer lines are very faint. This is indeed a cover in the style of a control panel where a screen, button, and USB can be placed. The model's printing was done at an angle in this way. So, there were actually support marks on the front part. However, Formlabs slicing software, Preform, is quite good in terms of support settings, and there are very few marks left on the printing you get. I also sanded it. I think the printing was quite successful. I was going to take a photo before sanding and show you the before and after, but I forgot. However, I can show the inside. I intentionally left a couple of support points here. As you can see, the contact points are quite minimal. There is no sanding on the inside, but you still can hardly see the layer lines. I think this printing is quite successful. These printings I made were done with gray version 5 resin. This resin is generally for general use, but due to its balance of high accuracy and strength, it can also be used for some technical parts. I think the part you see is a good example. It is an angle adjustable corner bend consisting of three parts, and after adjusting its angle, it can be fixed. When you want to connect two separate pieces at an angle or want the angle to be adjustable, you can print and use such parts. It's an incredibly high quality printing. There is not the slightest printing error, and it is almost impossible to see any layer lines. Despite being very small and thin, the writings on it came out extremely sharp and clear. I also did the printing of two parts with transparent resin. One is a technical part and the other is a dental plate. The printing quality is good, the layer lines in the transparent resin are more noticeable compared to the colored resins, but not obvious, so you can't feel them. It has a hazy transparency, but the light transmittance is good. In the other model, I sanded the support areas, but in this model, I didn't do anything special. I just removed the supports and left it as is. Despite the supports being placed on sharp corners, the printing came out quite clean, and there is minimal roughness at the support contact points. In fact, when the models initially came out of printing, they actually looked as crystal clear as glass. However, after the washing and curing processes, it becomes a bit dull. But there is a solution for this as well. The other day, Formlabs made a very nice post about this on their Instagram page. They did a 3D scan of a glass and took the model's printing with the standard transparent resin I use. After washing and curing, the glass became matte. Then they polished the inside and outside of the print, and they really achieved an almost glass-like result. Keep this in mind. They also showed this in the video. Another method for transparency is to cure the model directly without washing it. But this didn't seem very logical to me because there would be resin residue on the model. Maybe this can be applied to simple hobbyist prints. Formlabs, as a 3D printer manufacturer, is also one of the world's largest resin producers. Increasing their resin production capacities each year has significantly reduced costs while also increasing resin variety. There are resins suitable for almost every application. Although I did not do the printings myself, I want to show you some printings made with Form4 that I requested samples of from the company. This is Formlabs durable resin. It has a slightly hazy and transparent appearance. Due to the material's high impact resistance, smooth surface, and resistance to friction and wear, it is suitable for the production of parts like gears. Let's continue with another highly durable material. This is a printing made with PU Rigid 1000 resin. I will talk about the properties of resin, but it's impossible not to mention the printing quality. It looks like a product made with plastic injection. Only the layer lines are noticeable on the upper angled parts. Other than that, the printing is very good. PU Rigid 1000 is a very useful type of resin for parts that will bear loads, protective covers, cases, or prototypes that will be subjected to testing. Another material that really interests me is this silicone 40A resin. This is a UV curable silicone for which Formlabs has also filed a patent application. What you see is a clutch cylinder part that can be used in the automotive sector. The printing quality is almost as good as in standard or fast resin. Apart from that, it is suitable for producing any kind of soft, flexible, and durable silicone product like this. For the production of silicon materials, molds are essential, and since mold costs are very high, this material is very useful for the industry sector. In addition to these examples, there are also special materials available for various applications, such as precision model resin for models requiring high accuracy, heat-resistant and flame-retardant resin, flexible 50A and 80A resins, and wax resin suitable for casting, which can be used in ultra-thin designs, especially for jewelry and accessory designs. So, looking at it this way, the Form 4 is a professional MSLA 3D printer that can be used in fields such as art, jewelry, design, industrial, and many more. Formlabs also has a separate model called Form 4B that can be used in medical and dental fields. In fact, there is actually no technological difference between the Form 4 and 4B. It is just that some specific materials used in the printer need to have health and biocompatibility certifications for it to be used in medical and dental fields. And therefore, some parts used on the printer are modified in accordance with these certifications. Thus, with Form 4B, resins that can be used for dental molds, parts that can be used as guides during treatment, and even night guards that can be directly used with biocompatible resins or clear aligners that can be utilized in orthodontic treatments can be quickly produced. And with this method of production, solutions can now be provided to patients even on the same day they are diagnosed. A similar situation applies in the medical field. With the biomed resin developed alongside the Form 4B, materials can be made that can come into direct contact with tissue and even bone for certain periods. Custom-made splints can be produced for temporary use with high-strength resins, such as those that do not cause issues upon serious contact. In laboratories, parts that can have sterilization materials applied to them for use in tests are being made. Or important and biocompatible parts of vital devices, such as respirators that are extremely essential for human health, can also be produced. When we search for 3D printers on YouTube or Instagram, it is possible to find a lot of content made for hobby purposes. It is similar on my channel as well. But there are also such very important uses of printers that are not well known. I will make an effort to work in these areas in my future videos. As I just mentioned, these technologies are used in extremely important and highly significant areas in the medical, dental, and engineering fields. I will try to learn as much as possible about these details and share what I learn with you. But since we mentioned hobbies, I can't just set aside my old habits when such a device is in my hands. I'm sure you have been eagerly waiting to see this model up close. I have wanted to print this model for a long time, but I could not muster the courage to start because I knew it could be a very difficult printing. There are so many parts, incredibly sharp and fine details, and a lot of support on each part. But since I had a monster of a device capable of printing with such a high success rate, I didn't miss the opportunity and printed this fantastic character you see. You can see two different tones of resin. The new fast resin along with the light colored Form 4. With this resin, you can complete large printings in a few hours. I think the only disadvantage is that the printing quality can be at most 100 microns per layer. This is because the printer can reach up to 25 microns quality with other resins. For example, the dark gray model resin is like this. I did the entire printing at 100 micron quality and I think the details are very good. The intricate and detailed patterns on the armor, the fine and intricate lines on the face and the teeth are all perfectly printed. I can definitely say that the printing is as beautiful as the model itself. The printing quality is top-notch, as we have all seen. Except for a few specific points, surfaces of industrial product quality are generally achieved and typically maintained. Formlabs was a company that received negative feedback from its users due to production costs in its previous models in the past. With Form 4, there is a significant reduction in costs overall. According to the data shared by Formlabs, the production cost has significantly decreased by around 40% in comparison to Form 3. Firstly, the printer is now much faster, resin prices have dropped, and it now features a much more durable and advanced light and screen technology that replaces the laser. In fact, this screen has been developed to consistently print between 600,000 and 1 to 900,000 layers, depending on the material used and the quality of the layers. Washing and curing devices are already recommended for every resin printer user. They will definitely make your work much easier and are much safer compared to manual washing. The Form Wash and Form Cure models that I used along with the Form 4 were also very easy to use. However, you must never forget that you are working with chemical products here. Besides resin, pure isopropyl alcohol is also used for cleaning. Even if the resin is biocompatible, protective gloves and a mask should always be used, and the printing environment should be well ventilated at all times. Form 4 is a user-friendly 3D printer. Although it is designed for professionals, even amateur users can master all the features of the printer and start using it within an hour or perhaps even less. So in fact, with Formlabs Form 4, they wanted to convey this message. You don't need to have extensive knowledge about resin printers at all to use our printer. The software is very straightforward and easy. You can learn it in 15-20 minutes. Our printer is very simple. Get the resin suitable for your purpose, insert it, and start using it. They have achieved this very clearly. They have made an easy-to-use, top-class-in-every-aspect desktop industrial-grade MSLA printer. Honestly, I really liked both the slicing software and the printer. After using it and seeing the variety of materials, I can say that I understand why professionals prefer Formlabs. I hope I have been able to convey to you why this is the case. If you would like to get more detailed information, you can reach out to Formlabs through their website. I am adding the contact information to the description section. So, what do you think about the Form 4 and this video? I look forward to your comments. May your printer be trouble-free and your printings flawless. See you in the next video. Goodbye.